Hey guys, this is some of the artwork that was at beta, and all of it's just so beautiful. I mean, keep in mind that this is all high school kids that made each one of these pieces of art and how amazing it is. So I hope you enjoy this art, and I'm gonna put some music over it.
So you gotta sing your ABCs back without messing up. Ready? There you go. There you go. You're a Clemson Tiger fan.
Boo! 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 You can keep that.
Damn, that's precision, nigga. God. Dude, I think my camera's ain't going to base drop.
Yeah. Beta is a new addition to the crayon box. What color would it be and why?
If Beta was a new addition to the crayon box, it would be the color yellow. Yellow is such a fun and happy color, and everyone in the Beta Club is so fun and outgoing to be around. Remember that you want a secretary like me, so make sure to vote Jade Maloney. Thank you.
Thank you, Jade. That was Jade Maloney from Oakdale High School.
I am today.
For real.
Beta is about teaching us how to be leaders in our community and how to take charge. I not only want to take charge as your next vice president, but continue to serve our community in the best way possible. Beta has allowed me to gain a strong sense of self-confidence in who I am as a person. It has taught me that in life, never go for the small things and always follow your dreams. Just as Mystery Incorporated worked as a team to get the job done, we as Betas are a team. With hard work and determination, we can accomplish anything. The greatest journeys in life all start with a single footstep. And one day when you look up from your feet, you'll be at your destination. So join Sense Incorporated and let me help you get there. Remember, vote Sense as your next Louisiana State Beta Vice President. Thank you, everybody.
Everyone is an individual, and everyone's as different, and we